And now behind the play, Brady Tkachuk has challenged Josh Manson.
Yeah, Manson hammered Stutzla, and that's why Brady Tkachuk challenged Josh Manson.
Now they get a hold of one another as they get in tight. A couple of tough hombres who know what they're doing. And Tkachuk knocks Manson to the ice, and the linesman intervene.
Well, Stutzla is another one of the young talents in the Senators lineup that if you get an opportunity to hit, you're going to hit him. And Manson comes a long way, by the way. That was a great hit on Stutzla. And you can see he doesn't like it, John. Just by his reaction there to the referee thinking, you should make a call there. That's not the way this game works. Tkachuk challenges Manson. And they both go 5 minutes for fighting. So no change in the manpower here.
Well, it's part of the reason young Brady Tkachuk wears the C on his shoulder there. Talked about him in the pregame show. He held out. He was signed to a new 7-year deal early in the season, missed the first three games. But they had plans for number 7 all along. A 7-year contract means he's going to be in Ottawa for quite a while. Less later, the C was bestowed upon him.